Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, Mr. Boyer. Right, we'll continue where we left off. Just quickly,
autopilot engaged.
Yeah, we'll travel to our meat factory and then excuse me. We'll try and work out what to do in regards of everything. So this was the new ship.
Minotaur, Raider.
Yeah. This the ship which end up capturing.
Autopilot disengaged. Meat factory. Docking granted.
So let's I do want to try and get more docking stations. It just makes things a lot more easier. easier for trading and everything, so.
Successfully docked.
It's an honor to have you aboard.
Thank Vulture, you. Vanguard.
Let's right. First off, we want to. Don't know if there will be any. No, I'm gonna say I would have seen odd few if there were. I'd leave anyway. but I do want to have a look at some things, which is kind of make some stuff. I just need.
Can I help? Here you go.
Let's see, what do you have? Nothing that I can
Good luck out there.
Thank you. I do want to have a look at the, would it be engineers or the mining office? Have a look at engineers. Again, I don't think I would. Don't like I can do anything here. I might try and look at the what call it? Might try to a couple of stations and recruiting some individuals. Or
can I help?
So these are. Oh, so this is just literally what's the market crew. Okay. Right, that one. Excuse me. Yeah, we'll go to a couple of stations, get some new recruits. And then probably go from there. I do want to have a look at some building work.
Greetings.
Hi. Let's undock so anybody who's coming here there can dock straight away. Let's do that. I do want to have a look at these containers model. So these are, that's interesting. So these are stuff which people purchased and everything. Okay. I did not mean to do that. Right. Okay. Edit layout. So I'm guessing I cannot add any turrets to these from lots of things. Yeah, I can't add any turrets or missiles or all like that. Not even shields, so I'm guessing that means I need to do something about that, I'm guessing. I mean, there's no avatar. Okay, from looks of things, I don't really have anything that I can physically do at the moment. With that, so, sign a trading ship. Oh, okay. Sign a trading ship to buy and sell. Okay. The warning signs, I think that were my other ship got destroyed. Okay. That makes a lot more sense now why that's a thing. Right, let's do this then. Medium. That was the best one of the two. This one, not that one, that one, because these do have the really good trading ships, so let's do this, that, and then is it this one, which not basically. So let's get the Lois, and that's that. Can I get? Oh, yeah, I see you down there. Right. So that's how much in general. I mean, I can, in theory, reduce that to that. get the lowest tier. Yeah. And then Some of these I can get rid of. Basic scanner. Don't need that, but do need that. and this way it reduces the price to quite small standard. And this way we get the best money out of this. Defense. But yeah, well, I can make one, which is totally fine. right, see what mission we can do. I might try doing some of these. Depends on where they are. I mean, these aren't going to be easy to do. Ah, I see. So this is where I can get the turrets and everything. Okay. What about this one? You can do same, but again, you gotta do same jobs to get them. Okay. I see how this works down. This might be a difficult one. Depends on. Is which normally it's where the threat is. Kind of these ones, they are fairly decent on these. Can make some decent money out of them, but again, right. So we'll do this one. We can. For now, we'll have to just leave that as it is. Right, so what do we need? So we need these. Field core and that, so let's. Unassign. Let's make sure they are selected, so we don't need any, so we don't need them. We do need that. We'll have to deploy some of those. Just go that, that's fine. And then you got the food ration and everything, which we need to do. Right. How many of these do we need? Oh, they're the ones which are timed, so we have to deliver a certain amount of stuff. Okay. Right. So any stations in here, which is fine, and you can see how much this will change things in general. And how quick they can add up. So let's do this. So let's see where the best place to get lots of things. Yeah, pretty much the same place. So we'll travel to the up.
Autopilot, engage.
Get the trading stuff and then we'll just go from there, I guess. That's made up. How much storage do you have? Yeah, I could assign you to do this.
Entering system, Atikva's choice. Argon Trading Station. Docking granted.
We'll dock here and we'll try and do as much as we can. So yeah, I think that what happened is that our trading ship literally got wiped out, so which is a shame, but can't really do much about it. I mean, all the trading ship which we got is this one, which I own. Which, at the moment, I'm currently using because it's the only way I can do a lot of trading right now.
Successfully docked.
So I need
welcome.
Map. Mission. We need 5 or 6 of them. Okay.
Requesting permission to dock.
Dock information grid.
5 or 6. Yep. What? Let's have a look at the I can do that. Don't get why I can't do that one. There we go. It was 5 or 6. I'm hoping that we're right. Yeah, 5 or 6. And then drones, 3, 4 tier. Drone components, 3, 4 tier. So it's not going to be a full thing, but it's enough to do for now. So if we travel to that location, I think that's the next probably thing to try and do is upgrade the storage capacitor.
Autopilot engaged.
Which, saying that, we should be able to trade with the ration factory. Saying that, because we should be able to do that. And just got dead on automatically open fire.
Because that would not be fun at all.
Entering system, Argon Prime. Autopilot disengaged.
Dock here, do some more. We'll go back to get the rest of this stuff. I know we do need some laser towers. I think it's the Mark 1s which we need. After this, nope. Oh, nice. This one and then this, but You'll need the laser towers for them.
Docking granted.
Everything's up perfectly.
Successfully docked.
Right,
we're pleased to welcome you aboard.
Trade. Let's trade all these. Yeah, I just realized now that sometimes I don't really make profits off in the trade, which is annoying, but I guess it does make sense in some ways. Excuse me.
Engaged.
So, I guess, in a way, if you're buying, I mean, I'm still going to go back there and buy some more, because just to try and complete these contracts, but still, it does make sense. Are you done? Yes, you are. Let's get you to travel.
Entering system, Atikva's choice.
So that one and then that. And once they get there, can deal with the training.
Argon trading station. Autopilot disengage.
do not know what I'm trying to get past you.
Successfully docked.
Right, trade.
Welcome.
Just need to check something. Oh, so... Okay, not gonna question that. It didn't sell them for some reason.
Awaiting orders.
So how much do I need on them? About 1/5. So I still need another 200 and 13 or something like that. So alright. So let's do that. I guess that I'll have to do. I must have not trade properly for him. Which makes sense now, reason why I couldn't. Yeah. That's annoying. But it happens.
Engaged.
Ooh, that was too close for comfort.
Laser Tower Mark 1.
The fact that I can press wrong things all the time.
Entering system, Argon Prime. Docking granted.
Yeah, I missed that one. kind of like how I heard there, weren't you? they were just flying to the location which I asked them to, and I've got to remove that first.
Successfully docked.
Right. Hopefully.
We're pleased to welcome you aboard.
Oh, what I can sell them, Oh, they'll more sell them. Buy them, okay. So, yeah. Okay. Sorry for the deal. On dark. What I'll do is, off screen, I'll just travel to here and we'll continue with this after I finish delivering these. So, anyway, thank you for joining me. Appreciate all the support. Until next time, guys. See you guys in the next one.